4 weeks since his arrival in Lebanon. Little has changed.